Unless he's got a green DR boom.
It's just the colour of the tag.
Line.
Yeah.
And well, was left to go do it. I've invited him, but he went offline 16 minutes ago, so he may have gone to bed. It's like 7 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, has he got. Are we having comms tonight? Looking good,
just,
isn't
what, just what you need on a tight circuit with full damage. I just held back. Yep, yep. I was not getting involved in that.
Yeah, well,
I had no intention of getting involved in any of that first corner stuff.
Or anyone else? Like, is it a quick fix? Just live streaming, or is it something that needs to be set up?
You've got to set it
over
up
a long first. Period of time. I've got a YouTube account though.
The link.
Yeah. First time you do, that's what it does here.
Yeah, that's what I do. That is what I do, but I thought I'd make it easy for you guys if anything happens that you can just jump on there and have a look.
Yeah, so the little thing I've come up saying, screen recording started. But
I've done that like pretty much every time and never really known how to access the videos until the other night. And I've been looking at loads of races over the past few weeks.
Yeah, no.
Callum not in the party. There you are. Who's that?
Oh dear. Sure. That sounds legit.
Oh, not the pickles again.
I have sent him another invite, but
that's a lap.
Somebody just
thought you were playing squash. Yeah, well, that's what I said. Thought you were playing squash. Oh my god, he's a more funny man.
Oh, groovy.
Yeah. Trick. Should be better on his.
Bye.
Go on then. Go on.
Give it your best shot, Bluey.
I can picture it. I can just imagine you sat in the bathroom at night going, oh, I'm gonna nail this, like, alright, hello.
There you go.
When I'm cleaning windows. Come on, Spooner.
Letting the team
down. Spoon. What Spoon is he doing? His favourite track must be Japan.
Yeah, Dave, I think I'm the only one who got that then.
Yeah, that...
No, I got it.
Because he likes turn 180 out.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, it's Russian, yeah. No, I'm just gonna race in Danny Kvyat's car. And the only audio you'll hear from me throughout the whole race is Russian techno music.
He tried.
have you read?
Spooner's asked for one more invite.
There you go. Yep.
He says he's having connection issues.
There you go. Invite set. Singaporean? Is that the correct terminology?
Singaporeish.
Singaporeish. He's steering with chopsticks tonight.
Is that on a wheel or a control?
You on control or a wheel, mate? Chopsticks. surely a chopsticks assist to be a fork.
Mate, you're the... Why have we not changed your name to Honk?
Taylor's pissed off. Can I make any cry?
Why have we not changed your name?
Bullshit. Am I the only one on controller? Who's on control? You should go qualifying as well.
Have we got trialists tonight?
Oh, we.
Yeah. Oh, must be slipping.
Is the resident Paddy Kirk in the chat?
My god, I can't stop yawning.
Well, I'm comfy, I'm ready. I know my strategy. And I'm sticking to it.
Bit too much power though.
Are you behind me too, well?
Yeah, I'm behind you.
I'm streaming.
them up to fuel. Coming up behind you quite quick, sweat. Fancy going out for qualifying in time. Schoolboy era. Oh, we've all been now. it's clearly superior, but yeah, like I say, I've got to give you guys a chance, you know.
Somebody speed up, sorry AP. Somebody needs to speed up because we're yellow flag, it's like three cars. We're all trying to let each other pass.
Fucking work, lad.
Who's in the McLaren coming into sector 3? So far, our fastest lap is a 1:39.6. No, it's not Callum's in front of me. I'm in front of Bluey.
Okay, I'm in sector 3 now.
Okay, I'll get out of your way. Oh, sorry, yeah, I'm wondering about McLaren. All I can see is an orange dot, I assumed it was McLaren.
Come on!
Can you stop shouting? I'm on a coil up. Any incidents reported after the race? Cheers, Waddy.
A lot of drive, a lot of cars in sector.
Man, I did not see you coming, and you didn't say anything. So,
well, you were up the curve. I wasn't looking at the map.
I was getting ready for my.
Leave it till after the race, guys. Yeah. Some of us are on quali laps. Thanks for that. I've just lost 0.4 because of you two arguing. 15th in the speed trap. Wait till after the race, please. 2.8 miles per hour.
Oh, that's cocky.
Sorry, pals.
In lap.
Yeah, it was on right now. Lots of space.
Aces versus Kings. I always thought it was Ace Vikings. Oh, Dave's not happy. The forecast is good for this session. Dry weather all the way. Was he gone? Position. Ah, yeah.
It's
I hope that invalidated Loren's lap. Some crazy corner clip. Nah, I'm not having that.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:39.6.
Thank you, Callum. Nah.
Fancy that one, AP. Yeah. That's what I've done. I've gone medium and just left it at that. That's put my lap in.
Oh
slap bang in the middle. It's gonna be awful. Anyone still in the party?
Yeah.
I'm assuming a lot of people really wanted to come for a bit. He took the turn one line. I watched his lap. I don't know, man. I don't know who's in the party.
I don't think my turn one made a whole lap.
You what, sorry?
I don't think my turn one. Yeah.
I still don't know what he said because you both spoke over each other. You went from second to first. Bossy, Taylor, myself, Bluey, Elves, Iron, Mappy, on mediums. You too. See what happens. One stop, mate.
I mean,
I don't. I sometimes struggle more going round the lap slow than what I do quick.
I suppose it's because, like, you're so used to going around quick. You go around slow and you're like, oh, what? Who the hell is this? Like, even when braking suddenly as well, I'm better braking suddenly at high speed than low speed.
Good luck.
Lots of claim for turn one, everybody. I don't want to see any debris. look at it, you, Callum.
Louis King. I don't know if he was still in his chat or not, he'd come to the other one with them. No. God, this is a scrappy lap. Have you binned it? Wow. You didn't hit me, did you?
Damage. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
You can get past me, Bluey. I've got a slight wing damage here.
Callum and Vardy are having a decent battle there. Vardy's trying to overcome it. Go.
Man, I have not hit the wall yet, it's a miracle. I was really struggling on those softs. Yeah, so was I.
2.8 seconds.
Be careful, that corner. Aaron's right behind me watching.
Severe wing damage on the car ahead. It may have to box. Seconds. Thank you. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. Is 10.2 seconds. The tires too hard, you're probably losing some grip at this point. Didn't catch that. Say again. Exit. Exit now.
He took us both out then, Warren. In the run. Has it generally from London? Oh. And they're moving new air damage. 16.1 seconds.
Ah, oh, secret damage. A classic.
Oh, people have captured me. Thought everyone's captured me pretty sharpish here.
Yeah, and I was at the back of that massive train before everybody went into the pits. I had just caught onto the back of Bluey. I was going to start trying to overtake, but I thought there might be pitting soon, so I won't bother. Posse. He's got 26 second gap over me, and I'm in third. Lauren's 7 seconds ahead of me. Oh, boss is just pitting. Coming out of the pit. No.
Brilliant pounce of that.
Man, I could have spun out any time during them. My rears are real hot.
Can you take it out, Cal?
I spun, I was sat in P2. Nah. No, no, no. Well, this race just got a whole lot more interesting.
Seconds. grams of fake conditions can create a gap and let the car behind through.
Nah, I'm close.
Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well. Is 32.3 seconds. The car behind's catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. We'll be right back.
utmost caution. The safety car is out.
Oh my god. We need to keep it positive to avoid it crashed. Slow down.
Maintain positive delta. Just after the pit.
Oh mate, sorry about that. Sorry, you crashed, mate.
Look at Callum.
It's bound to claim one of us eventually. Nah, it's the nature of Singapore, though, I'm afraid, isn't it? It's like the barriers are really close together. Well, I mean, you're still... You're on the wheel now, eh? It's still learning the wheel, though, dude. Like, it'll come with time. Don't worry about it. Just one little lapse, isn't it, of concentration. Go now. Takes one little moment and just not be on it.
Really, what I'm... Is everyone dived in pits or what?
Yeah, I mean, this is my pit lap. This is my... I was about to be boxing this lap anyway.
Oh, it's coming in up. Ooh. I'm staying out.
How does it expect me to catch the safety car when I'm allegedly going too quickly?
They're repairing, aren't they? Pal's gonna drive through. I think Bluey had one as well. What happened?
Yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe speeding in the pit lane. Easily done, innit?
Yeah.
I always do it during virtuals. It's really hard sometimes to keep track of it. Lucky I nearly plowed into the back of Powers just now. No.
We'll love a good safety cap to mix everything up.
Oh yeah.
Why is Bossy AI? What's going on? Has he paused it?
This has helped the hard runners a bit, I think, because their tyres will definitely go to the end.
I nearly came in and changed for mediums, but...
And the safety car came out the lap I was pitting anyway, so it doesn't really help my race all that much. I think it gives me a little bit more tyre wear.
I had a 30 second lead over whoever behind me. But the safety car came out.
I should really be in P2, but I spun out of turn 4.
Yeah, I was. So 30 seconds ahead, and then the safety car came out as we were going over the finish line. And then by the time I got back round again, they were like way up my house. So.
I've still got some cars waiting to catch up.
I to stay out. So I'm assuming 1, 2, 3 and 4 are mediums and they're going to the end. And unless the
I'd imagine. I think bosses might be on hard, actually.
Bosses on medium.
Oh, he must have come in then. Because he was on mediums last time I saw him. I mean hard, sorry.
I'm still I'm staying out anticipating another safety car within the last few laps. Dive in, get some stops on and win the race.
Not if I do that first.
It's wishful.
Oh mate, oh I'm a moron. I'm so sorry. Such an idiot.
Have you gone into the back of Pals?
Yeah, right into the back of Pals. Someone's getting kicked from the community today. Why on hards? I mean, if anything, I've come out worse for wear on that one. Those are super used. Oh my god, what the hell? I thought I meant the. Oh, and race is ruined. God damn it. Just ruined my own race, but whatever.
No, Palfs is in 6, P6, and he's got a drive through penalty. Crack on, mate, race him.
No, I'm right at the back now, pretty much.
I'm sure there's, look, there's 10 laps to go. A lot can happen.
That, and I've put on the medium tyres I took off like a couple laps ago.
That's funny.
Because I thought oh no, I've got more wing damage. Oh, my race just ruined. I can't be bothered. I'm sort of trundle around at the back now.
Get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
Carnage again up front. Lauren went too soon. Someone's got wing damage.
I really hate safety.
Some of this energy.
Oh, and I was set to go the whole race without taking a single bit of wind damage.
can't race behind a ghost. Fuck you. That is just spooner, man. It's twice I've done that to me now since I've joined this community.
Oh wow, VSC.
Maintain a positive delta, drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Until the green flag, VSC ending, wait for green. Blue flag.
I hope Spooner's got a penalty for what happened there. Has he?
Drive through blurry, what happened? Oh wait, that's oh, you done that one. Oh my god.
A new strategy is available on the MFT. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down.
Again?
A positive delta.
What is happening? No. I mean, I served the 5 second penalty under safety car earlier.
I
did, yeah.
VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags.
You're joking.
Go, go, go.
Oh, now we know. Took one for the team there, Blue. Boss has got to drive through. If you don't serve that, he'll get disqualified. What do you mean a new strategy option?
Shut up, retire.
Stopping, but you know.
Is
this going for you, Willie?
Oh man, I should have had a podium.
I think I should have had a podium every single race I've raced, to be honest. Not a podium, I must have been sure.
Something tells me Bossy might not serve that drive through in her. I'll get disqualified for doing that.
Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage.
Ace versus Vikings is 13 seconds ahead of me. He's got a 10 second penalty. Right, I can get it.
Okay, gap ahead is 17.1 seconds.
I'm assuming Map is behind it.
Long way behind. A long, long way behind. I've got power stands, the one ahead of me.
This is Pit.
Oh, he has Pit. No, we're not, Jeff.
Dave, 24 seconds ahead of me. How's he done that? He needs some room.
Crash, you say? It could be arranged.
I got 15 seconds of pit lane penalties on that. Well, the only cars behind me are DNF, so I'm not going to fall behind them after that. I'm going to end up joining
strategy
them.
Then, like. I would have been up there with Dave if Spooner would have took me out on the final corner. I don't even know why he tried it there. Yeah, well, he ended up rear-ending me. Nah, isn't it? I'll send you footage after. It's just, as I'll send it to everyone else as well. I'm sure it's twice he's done that. But I don't know, he's still in party. Good shit.
We're seeing major wing damage. Box, box, box.
I nearly gave you one then. Got a red, no front wing there.
Come on.
Still going.
Good map here.
No, I'm just going to go in the pits for another 5 second fucking penalty. This is shit.
I'm catching Jay.
Oh, I did as well. Oh, God. I'm nearing disqualification. I'm going to get that coming out of the pits. I'm going to be disqualified. Oh, hang on. I'm serving some of them right now.
Actually, I'm going to be public enemy number one. I've managed to annoy two admins in one day. I just need to get Aaron now. Where is he?
Alright, stay in the white line. Stay in the white line.
Now, you know you want to take the admin line, but nothing.
Stupid fucking pit lane exit. Oh wait, first time tonight I haven't got a penalty coming out the pit.
There you go, progress. You're ahead of me, you're ahead of me again, aren't you? If you just come out at pits, I'm behind you.
What the ghost again?
I'll get out of your way, don't worry, I'm not racing anyway.
If you're on fresh tyres.
Go on, piss off. Hurry up.
I don't like having Bossy behind me. I know what it's gonna do.
God, what a rate of those. It's time. Yeah. 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 Thank you.
Good job I saw you, my eyesight being an old man.
Yes, as well, thanks. everybody must have damage. It's ace versus king.
He's gonna hold me up though.
Cheers, mate. Was Vardy 3.8? That's not gonna happen. Oh, Loren's got a 5-second penalty. He's only 7 seconds ahead of me. Oh, one more lap. Oh, there's Vardy. I have to see you. About that. Ah, oh, another lap. Another lap. I would have got P2. I got P3.
It's not up.
Oh, that's on the podium. I'll beat Lauren. What happened? What? Oh, he left the fighting. Oh, he's happy. Oh, poor Lauren's happy.
Oh, awesome.
GG. Big Dave getting P1. Dave, yeah, Dave won, yeah. Vardy second. I nearly had Vardy. He was, Vardy was 18 seconds ahead of me with 10 laps to go. He must have had front wing damage because I finished 1.7 seconds behind him.
Wow, bossy.
Is that you, Vardy?
Oh, man.
One more lap, mate, I would have had that. Right. What happened with Lauren? Like, how can we... Did it? Doctor. Mate, I saw your name, I thought, fucking hell, 15 seconds ahead, I thought, there's no way I'm getting it. And I looked at it on the next lap, and I'm like... Yeah, I was like, I looked at it on the next lap, and I thought, like, that's eight? Is that 8 seconds? Like, is this happening? Yeah. Fair play to Ace versus Kings, though. He just let me pass. Like, he knew, he had a 10-second penalty, so it's like, there were no points in like that. Yeah, that's... Ah, cheers, bro. Mate, honestly, Spooner proper fucking took me out. He proper full on swiped me. And if that weren't it, I would have been. Yeah. But yeah, I was with Dave, but then Spooner took me out and I spat, and I regrouped. We got another virtual safety car. Dove into the pits, put some mediums on, and then. Rest is history. Ah, I'm happy. Who's that? Bluey? Is that you saying what you're saying?
I could have won that as well if you lot didn't finish, fuckers.
Oh.